Welcome to Generation 2. This is day number 9. First gen of the second generation. Of course, we got the water type now, as it's the next generation. So we got Totodile. Not really sure how this one's gonna go. It's not gonna go well if they keep doing that. Oof. Okay, all their moves are kind of scary. Is it just one? Oh my god, that XP bar is so slow. Okay, that's just one. We're just gonna throw a potion on. And we're good to go to the next guy. Do you like the weaker ones? Okay, this is just under half, was what I'm gonna do. We're gonna stick with water gun. Definitely better than Scratch. Probably because of stab. Why does he suddenly go first there? I have one potion left, and we're not even going to heal to start this battle. We're just going to go right into it. First gen leader should only have two Pokemon. Alright. Not bad. Especially if he just says that. Oh, I don't like Sand Attack. Depending on what's next, I might just heal right away. Okay, we heal. And that's a boosted water gun, that's not good at all. I'm not feeling good about this one. Definitely not feeling good. Should've used Leer. Alright. Wasn't completely prepared. We'll come back and retry this. Okay. Attempt number two. Doing the same thing with more potions. Also, we healed it before the battle. I still don't like that stand attack. Oh my. One sand attack and I can't hit anything? Come on. Seriously. Ridiculous. Okay, that's what I wanted. Oh, not another one. My new plan is to get off a bunch of leers. Hopefully we can do some damage. Just don't crit. Good. This is a very tedious task. Do one more, then we'll try to attack. I should be able to survive, unless it crits. Nice. Heal, might do it twice in a row, and then we start attacking. See if we even put a dent in this thing. Yeah, we'll do it. Oh, those sand attacks. Seriously. Just hit. Just want to see what it does. I'm gonna lose my mind. Thank you so much. And we hardly did anything. Awesome. Maybe scratch does something. If it hits. Lovely. Okay, we use scratch from now on. I'm starting to think this just isn't possible for me. The crit is bound to happen soon. Last potion. We can get one more hit off. I don't know if it's possible for him to miss, but we have to hope. No. Alright, we run it back and hope we don't get sand attacked. Okay, different new plan. Get through this Pidgey as fast as possible. And then we leer as many times as we possibly can on a Pidgeotto. And then start attacking. That's fine, just don't use it again. Use it again. Can't catch a break here. Most annoying Pidgey I've ever faced. Wave, you can leer 6 times. If you hit it. I've also spent almost all my money on healing this time. So this is gonna be a long one. Especially if we keep missing. Did we even hit a leer yet? I'm just gonna say that's one. Well, there goes that attempt. Okay. Get your sand attacks out of here. Good. Not good. Can I get a crit? Okay, no sand attacks. We're looking good. the best start we've had. So I don't think we should miss any leers now. Go for one first. Just don't crit. There's one. There's two. Don't know what to do. Not having fun. I need this thing to use Roost, ironically. There we go. Well, that didn't help at all. Twice in a row, maybe? Good thing I did. I think you could miss putting on a potion. On my luck, that'll be the first time it ever happens to me. Those sand attacks are killing me. I could just hit my moves. Finally, I hit one. There's half my heals, and I have made zero progress. I think I have 3 liters off. Oh my god. This is... Oh, I did not mean to do that. Okay. Could have at least hit. Like, come on. I'm comfortable with how many liters this thing has. I don't think it's max, but we're running out of heals. So we gotta do something. Oh, that's beautiful. I don't want to risk it though. Okay. Doesn't even heal the whole way. That's good to know. my turn to go on the offensive. I like this. Just don't miss. Need a crit here. Need a crit. Okay, there's the miss. Crit, crit, crit. Please. This could be it. Just need to hit. Come on. I'm gonna go insane. I need to hit those Totodile. Ay ay ay. Just hit. I just need a hit here. Yes! And you give me the crit there? This is gonna be a long run with Totodile. He hates me. I'm done with day 9. Let's go on to day 10.